Little technique, if you don't have ties for T-posts and you're tying barbed wire on a long field fence like this, you can always clip up your own barbed wire. Usually leave a tail just a little bit long, and you can wrap these up by hand. Get a couple wraps on these like this, and maybe leave a barb up if you want to, and then just go ahead and snip off your tail. It's a great way to use ties without having to use any ties. It's just barbed wire.